not fair, Mother. Why did we have to leave? Why did you make me leave my friends? What's so great about the new world anyway?
My dear sister, can't you see? We're coming for religious freedom. It's not just about you, it's about our whole lives. We will be able to serve ourselves and not just the king.
My girl, stop arguing. This journey has been rough enough already. Besides, I can't believe they put us on this small boat instead of taking us ashore on the ship.
We are aristocrats anyway. The Hancock family, they should know that by now. Our daddy is rich.
I miss Father.
Me too.
But don't worry. He has already gone over there and he's building us a house now.
Well, wait, will it be ready by the time we get there?
It should be.
Well, I really miss Father. When he's around, we have a lot of order. We have a patriarchy.
I know, my dear. But don't worry. As soon as we land, we will have normal lives and everything will be okay.
Oh, look! I see land!
Well, girls, this is the end of our journey. Why don't we get our stuff together, shall we?
Look, there's Father.
Charles, I've missed you so much. That journey was so tiresome.
Well, it's good to have you back.
Thank you, Father. I see you've made a lot of progress on the house.
Yes, it's actually been quite well.
That's good. Who is this?
This is your private tutor.
Hi, everyone.
I thought we were going to a day school.
Well, yes. Things have been changed. We kind of got a private tutor because there hasn't been a day school set up yet.
And because we're aristocrats.
Of course.
We're the Hancocks, as I was telling Mommy earlier. Everyone knows our daddy is rich.
I see.
So, what is our private tutor's name?
Susan.
Susan, well, I'm glad to see you here, Susan.
Susan! So, when do we start school?
We can start right now if you want to.
Yes, I would love
to.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Well,
come on, sister dear.
Well, before we start anything, you need to show us the house first. Because we're very tired and I think we should start school tomorrow at the most.
Oh, Mother, please.
Mother, this is the first time we've ever had a private tutor.
We've been in the boat for so many months. Moldy bread, old fish. I'm tired of it. We need some cookies.
Yes, you may have cookies, but let's start school for tomorrow because we're very tired. Right, girls?
Yes, Mom.
Yes, Mom.
And as you said earlier, patriarchy, dad's in charge. Like always.
Do you agree?
Yes, I do.
That's very good. Well, why don't we go inside and look at the house, shall we?
Yes, yes. Ma'am.
All right.
Welcome to class. What are your names?
I'm Victoria.
Nice to meet you, Victoria. And you are?
I'm Elizabeth.
Nice to meet you, Elizabeth. Now, for the start of class, I would like you to write the Lord's Prayer on your paper with your pen.
Do we have to?
Yes, you do. This is just a review, a basic review.
Yes, Mom. One more thing before we begin. Where are you from? You do not sound like you're from Britain.
Well, I grew up here because my parents, they were indigenous servants, and I grew up as an indigenous servant, and I grew my way out of debt, and I became a private tutor.
Well, of course you're not from Britain. Anyone who has managed as bad as that, I'd be horrified with them that came from the country I came from.
Young lady, you do not call me that, okay?
Victoria.
That's horrible. Now go sit in the corner with the dunce cap, please. If you misbehave for, you're going to stay in the corner for tomorrow, too.
Victoria, that'd be better than learning from you.
Well, anybody would never benefit from learning from you.
Victoria, ladies, come on, get yourselves together.
Fine. Elizabeth, can you please turn your paper over and recite the Lord's Prayer for me?
Yes, Mom. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Do we have to say more?
Yes, I would like you to. This is just a basic review to see how much you know.
Victoria, put your dunce cap on!
Keep
or
your nose.
What? Or.
Keep your nose in the corner for tomorrow. Till tomorrow.
Fine. Victoria,
do you mean I can't even go to bed?
Yeah, that's right, young lady. I'm gonna have a long talk with your mother after class.
Victoria, gag me with a spoon!
Okay, so can you please finish reciting it?
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. What is this tablet-shaped thing? What is it?
It's a horn book.
What does it have on it?
It has the Lord's Prayer and the alphabet.
It's like we didn't learn the alphabet when we were in kindergarten.
Fine.
Well, what do you think it's from? A daycare?
Maybe. You act like it.
Excuse me.
It's not our fault. Our father sent us to the finest schools in England.
We should have gone to Harvard.
Yes, instead of being tutored.
Like little babies. What was that?
I say.
That was adorable, lady.
Invented until a couple of centuries later.
I'm so sorry to interrupt class, but girls, we need to go to church now.
My, it's Sunday already?
Man, this new world, the life, is so exciting.
Yes, but we really have to hurry.
Okay, yes, ma'am. Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much for teaching this. Are you going to be able to do it next week?
Yes, I will be, and I'll enjoy it.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Come on,
guys. Bye, sister dear. Bye, Susan.
Bye.
No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm...
Oh, would you like to go in and see it?
Yes, ma'am.
Only able to make two. The Sugar Act has reduced.
I'm sorry.
I was about to say reduced, but like, wait,
sugar
what?
The Sugar Act has rationed our sugar. No more serving King George with his fancy wigs and his white, pale skin. I say, Father, why are you wearing your underwear? That's like what they used to wear underneath their clothes. Remember? In like in colonial times?
Yeah, it is. Okay.
Wait, we need him to leave.
Yes, Austin, please, we were doing good.
Okay.